15 of Cole Harden, the 521 of Mike Jensen, the 9 of Mike Tarr, the 33 of Ryan Hassenfleck, the 16 of Peyton Hopp, the 30 of Pat Folger, and the 43 of Jay Carpenter. For our 25-lap Hornet main event, and the Speedway Chevrolet pace car is pulling off. Blaine Manning and Tammy Cohen are setting the pace. We are off for our 25-lap main event. First lap. That's the first time tonight we've made it to the first lap. As they're going crazy in the turn one. McKenna Cox currently sitting in third. The 19 of Jake Grant in second, and Tammy Cohen is first. Three wide as they're going to come up around the U tires. Mike Jensen kind of pushing through traffic there. We're going to battle his way from the back. Jamie Corbett making a little bit of a move, coming down onto the low side out of turn four. As their fast time, that red, black, and white camouflage car pulled in. Making his way through a pack methodically as he still has another 22 laps to get to the front. But up front is Jake Grant taking the lead coming out of turn four. That's going to drop him back four or five spots right away, and actually all the way to the back of the field. Wonder if he did some damage. Oh, the 43 and the 16. Peyton Hopp and Jay Carpenter getting tied up, and they're going to have to go yellow as they're.